Hello world, Lockpicking Dev here. I have a multi-lock model C13 padlock today. Here's our key. It's got a shutter on it. Turn, it releases the shackle completely. There we go. I'm gonna put our key under our card back here. All right. View there, and let's give this a shot. There's one. Going back, make sure one was fully lifted there. Looks like it was. Two. Like five. Go more on two. Force wanting to set, but not doing it. Let's continue. Should keep our attention on. Three feels pretty stiff. Make sure we're getting in the angle there to get the pick under it. A little tension, I'll have to get under it there. It's right there. Let's try our unmodified one. There we go. That's helping. It's number four. Feels like number five is next. We got it. Let's go back and check. Nope. See if we can get it from the other side here. Yeah, not the same feeling. Go back to the full flag number 10. There we go. Number five. We just got the inner of number two. Do not get stuck. Double checking two there, it feels fine. Four. Is it open? Nope. So close though. I did need to put more tension on it. So I'm gonna keep more tension on this as well. We'll go back through. Jazzy, you okay? That's my dog. Where are you? There's something small left here. Got a little movement there. Four. Let's switch back to our full flag. All those fails, grab something else for a different feel. Not get stuck. Careful there. I'm gonna let off a little tension and try that. It's the only thing I haven't tried yet, so just a little bit off. Feel like we got a little movement out of four again. There we go. There's that open. Just something little need to be nudged, and it felt like the inner of three. There we are. There we go. And it is already reshut. Let's see if we can put this back in. Yep, there we go. And let's show you the bidding. Go. It's actually pretty dang good bidding. Low, high, low, high, high. Hey everyone, that was a multi-lock model C13 padlock. Thanks for watching.